First at 5 with Alicia Loxley.
Good afternoon. A man and his three grandchildren have been identified as the victims of a light plane crash near Canberra. Air safety investigators are now looking into what caused the plane to nosedive shortly after takeoff. James Wilson reports.